Okay, we continue again this video. I think this is part 10 and part 10 already. So we continue to get more animalculus. Just now this one we got already, we delete. The next one is somewhere here. Wait. Okay, it is a bit weird here. Supposed to be here, somewhere here. Anyway, we just mark it, and once we got there, we take it. I don't know how to go there. Try to go from here. Use Kaya for faster movement. Wow, so high. Is it? You need to go there so high up. So our stamina already increased a bit. Should not be a problem to climb. Even like this, you see my stamina initially is half only, but I can still climb. Oh wait, need to time the video. Okay. Alright, it's there. I just have to wait. I think climbing here can reach it. I try to climb with the ember. Climb the tree. Then glide down to get it. I think should be no problem to get it. Okay, maybe this one is the wrong one. Maybe there is another one. Oh, where is it, man? I might get this one first. Okay, should be somewhere here, nearer here.
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry? Where is that thing? I can't see it. Oh, it's here. Somewhere here. Okay, I tell you what, I think I kill this one first.
Freeze!
Try not to enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock.
Prepare to be blown away! Wingblade! Huh?
Maybe I got it already. I don't know. Yeah, I think I got it already. Since it's not here. Okay, let's not waste time. This idea we continue the next one. Supposed to be somewhere here, yes.
What's the hurry?
Ah, here it is. Oh, I think just now this is the one. Okay, just now this is the one. And then this one is, this is the one. Okay, I got two already. Galesong Hill. Huh, what a name. So somewhere here lah. Let's go there. Yeah, so easy. Okay, so next one is at the Daupa Gorge, but we haven't unlocked it yet. Then I get the waypoint first, so it's easy. Next time I can just teleport there. I'll just climb this one first. No need to rush this video, I just want to take some time. Make it an easier video, not to be so fast, so rush, and then anyway the time limit is only half an hour. No use I do so fast also, but not much I can do within half an hour, so might as well take some time. So chest here, just take whatever we find. Oh, so it's there. I found one way I can get it from gliding from the top, but it will take a bit higher location to glide it from the top.
What's where the
is it just now? Okay. Oh, so it's there. Oh, I think I can get this one first. Can I get it? I think I can get it. Okay, just nice. Is there an enemy there? Damn, he found me. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. So this is the place we want to go on top of there. No, that's not it. I think there's a tree I can climb. Oh, maybe I climb from there. There's a tree I can climb. And then from that tree, I can glide to the top. Top of the gorge. I think that's the gorge. I don't know what the meaning of gorge. But it's a gorge lah, I think. Climb slowly first, because we want to maintain our stamina. And then we jump, and then we glide. I haven't unlocked the shield at the bottom there. So, but still I can get it from doing this gliding. I cabbage only, No. Ah, there's another place we can go there anyway. Let's leave it. Just now we took one already over there, another one will be here. Delete this one first. Okay, let's go there. I just keep the enemy because I want to get the animal coolers only. I need to waste my time. Get all the fighting enemies. Anyway, I'm not in mood to fight also enemies, because we want to get all item fast and finish within 30 minutes. Okay, there's one item, another one.
Talk to you, Edwin.
From there. Okay, somewhere here. Let's go straight there to our target. I see the video is a bit high, the location. Oh, over there, okay, I have to climb up there. Can I climb it there? I think I can climb from here. Oh, a bit high, but it's okay. I think our stamina is is enough to climb up here. So I can jump some more. So should not be problem, yeah, no problem. And from top there, we glide down to that location. Just ignore the enemy. We don't want to fight the enemy, but make sure we have enough stamina. Don't just run before you jump. You can walk. Walking safe, the stamina. Got it. Delete this one. Okay, off. So next one is at the Cape Off. Location is here. I think it's here. Okay lah, somewhere here lah. Can teleport here first. I see the video, where is the location? So I need to jump down to get it. No problem. Just walk first to gather your stamina. And once you're down there, and then we hit the attack button to get it. Next. So next is at the Musk Reef. Oh, I haven't been there. Wait. I thought I unlocked already that Musk Reef. Oh. Okay, I unlocked, but I haven't reached the rank to reach the abyss. Cannot enter abyss, cause I think abyss is level 20. Anyway, there's a shortcut. You can just use the shortcut. Okay. Ah, there it is above there. Try and climb it from the side. So cannot climb at all, man. What is this? Hiya. So better. Then I can glide all the way there. Climb the tree. This tree is high, so it's good. Only thing is taking our stamina to climb it. I have to climb slowly.
Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt.
Next one. Springvale. This one is at Springvale. Somewhere around here. I think I can teleport here. Okay, it's above the house. Let's not waste time. I like radish, but I don't like the carrots. I don't know what's the use for carrots. We glide here, then we climb here. Then we go there. There it is. There the item. It's easier. Take some mushroom. Okay, next at Springvale.
Come on,
so.
Let's get.
But it's somewhere above here. Let's get moving. There it is, at the top there. Let's climb up. Wait for the stamina. So we need to use the wind spirit. Next one at the Springvale also. Somewhere here. So we teleport from here. Same thing, need to use the wind to, so the wind can push us up above. There it is. Actually, if you use the animal player,
dodge this.
I get it. If you use the animal player, you can just put the animal on the this item.
Wait,
wait. It's supposed to be. Oh, so we have to get it and then we put our animal in the skill. Okay, got it. Next one is here. Right here, huh? How to go there? Let me just we can just glide there. Just follow the video. Okay, this will be the last one since it's already time. 25 minutes already. Climb here. We go this way. It's a totem. Where is it? There it is. Okay, and then get this win, and then use our win blade again. There it is. To upgrade. So we got 30 animaculous already. This is level what? Level 8 is it? Yeah, level 7. Yeah, level 8, level 7, another 10. Okay, next video we get another 10. So total for the two video we already got 30 animalculus. I think the next video we got will be final for all the balance, not the balance, another 15, 16, then the other location will be at the Storm Terror Lair. Okay, bye bye, see you again.